Far and away, the most important local issue here in Eastbourne is the fate of our hospital, the DGH, the District General Hospital. Despite all the efforts of our sitting MP, he has been unable to stop the steady running down of the hospital by this Conservative Lib Dem coalition. And if he is re-elected, that running down will continue. What we need is an independent MP to speak up for a strong voice to keep our local hospital open for the people of Eastbourne.